this. I played Daryl Dixon on The Walking Dead. All right, here we go. Most likely to only need one take. Probably deny. I'd say Andy, but he'll just want to keep going. He'd still be doing one take to this day. All right, most likely to still be memorizing lines. That would be me. Most likely to be spotted at craft services. I'm gonna have to say deny again. Most likely to play pranks on set. That would probably be me. Or deny. Or Andy. Or Jeffrey, maybe. Most likely to rule the dance floor at a cast party. I'm gonna have to say Alana. Most likely to be the best at keeping a Walking Dead secret. Ooh, that's tough, because we all tell each other everything. Maybe Lauren. Most likely to successfully survive a zombie attack in real life. That would be probably Michael Cutlets. So there you go.